Hey gun people. Hey arse people. My site was taken down there for a while. It's back up. So I'm getting a lot of emails and a lot of questions. Think like a horse is down. It's now back up. Also got a lot of questions. Think like a cop is down. And now it's back up. So both sites are back up and hopefully it's back to usual. They were taken down because I had posted a video of on Think Like a Cop about the New Zealand shooter. And right here on the New Zealand mosque shooting, if you clicked on that, it took you down to the bottom of the page. And then I had a link for the video of the shooting and then the manifesto. The manifesto is still here. I had to delete the video. GoDaddy's policy is, hey, we can say what you can post and what you can't anytime at our discretion. Any way we can take down, we can monopolize anything you. Hell, they even put in their terms and conditions that they can shut down my website and not give me access to any of my information. They can just seize everything I posted. So I definitely need to get another backup going on this video. But again, think like a cop, think like a horse. They're both back up. And I just want to put that out there. Y'all have a good one.